First, take it out of the refrigerator and let it come to room temp. Now we'll hit it with a little black pepper. Follow that with some coarse salt. Now look, rub that in, use your hands. That's what they're there for. And look, if you're one of those guys that likes cayenne or garlic or rosemary, use it, don't apologize. It's your steak, you paid for it.